Well, this is supposed to be the day that I'm gonna put the black box together. As you can see, I'm not really looking my best, but I really want to get it done, and I just got back from my vacation, so try to be productive. Sometimes production means no shaving. What's up, KG? KG's gonna join in on the build. And it's a solo build, so I figured I'd get it done in like 3-4 hours to... We'll see. You guys can follow along. I don't know how quick or how slow it's gonna be, because I got all my equipment right here. Got the case, the motherboard, cards, M.2 SSD, my regular SSD, my regular HDD, my processor, and power supply, cooler, and my Bluetooth. So there you go, it's everything. I'm gonna go look up some BIOS updates now. And that is that. So first thing I have to check is BIOS updates, and then I am going to take this bad boy for a run. So the original plan was supposed to be me doing a bunch of unboxings, and to be honest, I can't be bothered doing it. So I'm just gonna start opening stuff up. I might do a time lapse. I don't know. I just want to build this bad boy. This is the unboxing of my power supply. Decisions. day, like power supply, we do not know if it works. That'd be also more plastic everywhere. Save the environment, people. Okay. You know what? I feel like I should pause because we don't have supply. On my CPU. We're going straight to the bad boy. So we're back. And this is the big unboxing because I need this to get things moving along. So I do have to get it out of the box. I don't have scissors. That's one thing I should have done. I think I'm gonna get ready to take the RAM out. I think this one, joy, it has a window. It has a window. It has a window. I did not think it was going to. I am pleasantly surprised. And the handle has grips on it.
Hey, sweetheart. Could you do me a favor? Could you grab me a magnet off the refrigerator, that big ring magnet?
You know what? Never mind. I'll get it.
Yes, dear. Yes, dear.
I don't even want to open it and look at it. It might not even be good.
Yes, dear.
Want a turkey sandwich for dinner?
This is me,
electricity mean?
Thank you. Hey everybody, I'm here in the studio, Simonelli studio. I was working on the black box, and man, did I hit a bunch of roadblocks. So what I decided to do was I'm going to change the build completely. Originally, I was going to have the radiator for the CPU up on top, which it still is, but I had the tubes heading to the back of the case. But then when I tried to install the first video card, the radiator block is bigger than a 120 millimeter fan, so there was nowhere for me to fit it in the front part where the bays go. Even though it has these swappable bays and everything, I did everything I could. I, you know, moved things around. I went to Micro Center today to try to buy some sort of metal tray, something I could rig on my own. And then I just thought about it, and I was like, I've seen other setups where they throw the radiator on the back for the exhaust, and then I'm just gonna have the second one, I'm doing SLI, on the bottom as an intake. Simple as that. So, what this is about though, is I never did a real unboxing of the 980 Ti hybrid video card. That thing is beautiful. Now, I had two of them. So this is the unboxing of the second one. When I opened up the first one, I was pretty amazed on what came inside. But as you can see, this thing is quite a package. It's just the one card. So I'm gonna have at it. I've done other unboxings. They're not that good. So I'm just gonna cut to the chase and kind of show you what's inside. So, nice packaging, EVGA. I don't know if anyone else, I think MSI makes a liquid cooler one also. Now usually I'd have my microphone set up and everything, but to be honest, I've been getting really like bogged down with all this build. It's very time consuming. When my girlfriend asked me how long it was gonna take, I said it could be 3 hours or it could be 3 days. And then after the other day, I was like, oh, we're heading down that 3 day route. Where it pays to have razor blades. Oh yeah, one of the reasons I was like, oh, I totally have to do an unboxing is because of this. I saw that and I was just like, what is this thing? This is all that extreme, I paid a lot of money for my video card crap that comes with it. So a user guide, it's a graphic card, you stick it in a poster. Not really sure what the poster looked like, but I could definitely throw it up on my wall. There you go. See all that? Poster. It's all folded. Poster, but say I did. Put that See, this is Max, right?
But I know they have an extreme one. That's
right. Super, super suit. Ha, 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 ha. So, it's kind of ironic. They actually have a,
maybe that's why you read the manual. What I'm planning on doing, it's saying not to do, but that's what I have to do.
It's just more space. Yeah, probably because the pump can't pump it. All right, well, that being said, I might have to do even some more work on the other one. So, this is the pied resistance. It's intact in foam, and then the block is buried in there. Comes with lots of other goodies. But I'm not gonna take it out of the wrap, only because I've already done one, and I know what's in it. Sorry guys, not the best unboxing. Yeah, it's got, you know, the usual, well, it has the block, radiator block attached to it. And it has a bunch of other goodies, some twist ties and now that I read that, I'm probably gonna change my
setup again.
Check in with you guys again later when I get somewhere with this build.